What's going on, everyone? This is your girl, Toadette Fangirl 2020, and we are going to be doing a new obby today. You probably guessed it by the title of the episode. We're going to be doing the Loud House obby. So I came across this obby in my recommended. So we have big versions of the parents. That's kind of weird, especially him. We're going to do easy mode because I don't feel like doing the other difficulties. And there's Lily. It says, welcome to my easy obby. Beat the obby to win a prize. What do y'all think the prize is going to be? I really don't know. So we're going to hop on each of these characters. And we're going to go from there. So I don't think it's that difficult. And I don't even know if there's any save points either. Hey! Look at her! She looks like she's in a, what do you call it? Oh, well, that didn't go out as I planned. It says I'm on the slime team. I don't even know what that means. Look at me. Hopping over these platforms. But that outfit, that makes me laugh every time. What the heck is that? Hey, there's the grandfather. Sweet. Whoa. This is pretty funny. And what's cool is how the... This looks pretty precise. What's funny, the creator of this obby made the simulator server. It's even, like, featured in his, what do you call it? Hold on, guys. It's gonna take some time to get up here. There we go. That wasn't that bad. Alright, now how do you do this part? I'm not sure why it takes time for it to load. I'm not sure why it does that. So how do you do this part? Aw. Look at that! Wow. Carved onto the platform. Why am I the only one playing on the server? Where's everybody else? This server is golden! Oh, I don't like ones like this, because then you won't be able to... Oh, wait. I think I did that wrong. I think you're supposed to stay on the top. This is golden. I don't know how many... Wait, why am I all the way back here? Wait, no! What am I doing? That's not what I meant to do. I'm sorry. So when we get to the big O part, try not to fall in the O. And we just did. I didn't mean to do that. I really do not know how to do this. Ah, shoot. Seriously, why am I the only one here? You know, I should not be, and I don't know why it's facing me in the opposite direction. I wonder why I went the wrong way. This part's gonna take some time. Please bear with me. Aw, shoot! It happened again! Ugh, this part's hard. Even though it says easy, it's not easy. Aw, dang it! I don't know how long this will take. Hopefully not too long. Oh, come on! Why? How come I cannot get past that part? Seriously. This is so insane. Alright, come on. We gotta get past this. Yes. New record. We're almost there. This word part. Okay, yeah! New record, baby. On to the next part. I figured that was gonna kill us because... It's lava. What can I say? So to get past this, I think you have to... Is that Lucy and carved on the surface? Because aw, shoot! This is hard. This is pretty hard. because you have to try not to touch the red parts at all. I hear an airplane in the background. That's funny. We're almost there. Can I get past this with no problem at all today? Yay! Alright, now we got a narrow part. My favorite. Wonder how long it took this person to make this. I don't even know why I'm the only one here. This is golden. This server is awesome. I'm not sure why it changes my team name, but whatever. Alright. I would love to do the other difficulties, but not for this video. Alright, not bad. Oh, we got some good elements coming up. Wait, doesn't that kill you? Huh. I really don't know. Happy Saturday, by the way, everyone, because I'm playing this on a Saturday. Saturday, July, or January, yeah, July. January, 16th. Hey, yeah. Ooh, very top. What do you know? Whoopsie. Why does it keep changing my team name? That's what I want to know. Okay, so far the hardest part was probably the letter part and the lava part. That's my guess. And I think this is also going to be a hard part. Oh well. We'll try to get through it. Looks like they have characters engraved on the ball thingies. Oh great, we have pick a path. Which one should I go for? How about orange? Nope. There's Ronnie Ann. How about yellow? Yep, it was yellow. Let's go for green. Yep, yellow and green. Now we gotta climb this, like, staircase thingy. And I see Lily up ahead. Today's actually her birthday, believe it or not. She's 5. Alright, next part. Looks like we got... Ooh, the boy versions! Sweet! So I guess we have to jump on each one, right? Alright, cool. Yeah, the boy versions are, kind of mean. Which, is, well, it's true, because they are. So all you gotta do here is jump on each one. We have 2 more left. Oh, we're already at 8 minutes. Wow. Didn't realize time was flying by. And we did it. Whew. Oh, someone else is here. Yay! Okay, are you supposed to avoid these, I'm guessing, because they have the lava, like, print on them? So I'm guessing you have to jump over these. We are running out of time, so I don't know how many parts this... Hey, I see me up ahead. I'm with Lily. What do you know? All right. Do we have time? Yes, we do. Huh. Wow. It's all right. Whoosh. Yep, someone else is here. So we'll play until we run out of time, basically. All right. What the heck? I couldn't jump. Oh, looks like we got another pickup half up ahead. Oh, I touched it again. Well, we are running out of time, so I may do this off screen. If I find it too hard. Or maybe not. Alright, orange. Nope, it was blue. We are running out of time. Let's go for blue. Now green. And yellow. Alright. Since we're running out of time, we're going to continue off next time. This is Toadette Fangirl 2020, and see you guys later. See you later.